Well, that's the biggest native native demonstration I've ever seen, and it's about time. I'm really proud. I'm proud to see that, because I know that this downtown east side Vancouver really is native town, and we shouldn't have garbage like this, we should have a clean fucking neighborhood with air to breathe, not live in a neighborhood where we're all can be euthanized. We all qualify for it. We got no fresh air. That is unbelievable. You know what? This gets me off my freaking butt, and I'm going out there.